Two people have been arrested on suspicion of conspiracy to cause criminal damage after jumping the barriers around the Dippy the Dinosaur display at the Herbert Art Museum in Coventry. Footage released by the climate change campaign group Just Stop Oil shows security staff detaining two people who were trying to get close to the exhibit this morning. They were later arrested by West Midlands Police.